Hello, I'm Dana Cowley, and welcome to Charter Local Edition Northwest. Today we're in Olympia, we're in the beautiful stateroom, and we're talking to our lawmakers about what they're working on for you this session. My guest today is Republican Senator Linda Evans Parlett. She represents the 12th District, which covers North Central Washington. And you are working on the caucus committee. How important is that to the people in your area?
Well, it's very important because we are in the majority, so I am the caucus chair for the Majority Caucus Coalition. That includes 24 Republicans, 2 Democrats. That means we have the gavel. Being in the majority is very important, not just to my district, but to the state of Washington, because our caucus feels like we can be very proactive for things that the public cares about, whether it's job creation, education, but we can also be the finger in the dike and stop things that perhaps we consider inappropriate that come from the other chamber.
You touched on job creation.
Correct.
And can you share with us what's happening this session that will help create more jobs in our state?
Well, I think the number one thing is probably things that the legislature can't do, like step back, create a more business-friendly environment. At times our agencies become too rural-orientated and cause us a lot of regulations that make it difficult to have businesses in this state which provide jobs. But some of the specifics, especially in my district, because I share Grant County with the 13th district, is we have a bill that has to do with the tax benefits for the data farms. So we have a lot of service, you know, data service providers coming in, whether it's Yahoo, Microsoft, or whatever. That's a lot of construction jobs to build those database centers, and then it provides jobs. So that whole Quincy area has really grown just because of that. That's one example.
That's very exciting, and I think there's going to be more growth there from what I see out on the horizon, too.
I think so, right. They have lots of land out there. Sometimes the 12th District people wish we had as much land as they do in the 13th District.
Yes. And also, share with us your thoughts on what's happening with the transportation budget and all the projects.
Well, the transportation projects, it's a big list, and I'm sure Senator King in the future will be able to go into details, but I have to give credit to Senator King and the co-chair, Tracy Idey, for going around the state and having 10 listening tours. I personally doubt that we'll have a transportation project during this short session. We've had a difficult time getting the governor engaged. He seems to be talking about other things. A 60-day session is short.
It is.
But there is definitely a need to address this issue, whether it's infrastructure, whether it's maintenance. I certainly hear it from the tree fruit industry. That's part of the industry I represent, and I'm part of that. I raise apples, cherries, pears, and wine grapes, and we have to get our crops to market. We have just a lot of needs throughout the district, but throughout the state. But you cannot pass a transportation package unless all 4 caucuses, that means the House, the Senate, Democrats, Republicans, come together with the leadership of a governor to address the needs of the state. That hasn't happened. Our caucus has not given up, and I have to give a lot of credit to Senator King for leading the charge on being proactive, beginning at the end of session last year, all through the Christmas holidays, and through this session too.
Yeah, last year was a long haul.
Last year we were here to the end of June.
Linda.
1 week off, we were in cherry harvest.
And now this one's moving along in comparison quite well.
Quite well, and in a 60-day session, it goes so quickly, there's no time to waste.
All right, Linda, thank you so much. We appreciate your
time.
Thank you. At a time when it is so busy, thank you for taking your time to join us.
Yes,
this
thank
is Linda Parlett. It's so nice to be here with you.
And thank you.
You're watching Charter Local Edition Northwest. I'm Dana Cowley.